so stressed right now. I got a lot of work to do. I need to be submitted this week. Oh, hello, sir. How are you?
Hello. I'm fine. How are you?
I'm fine, but I'm a little bit tight. And as you can see, I'm a little bit messed up.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah.
So I want to know about your interview with our clients.
Oh, so about that interview, firstly, I'm so sorry, but because the client did not give enough cooperation and they did not provide enough information for us to be written in the report, so... But sir, I guarantee you that I will try my best to find another company and do another interview.
Yeah, I see that. But did you notice that the deadline of the report is by next week?
Yes, sir, I know about that, but I promise you I'll try my best. I'm already searching on Google. I asked my fellow office mate about SME company. I already called some of them to make appointment for interview. And I promise you, sir, I guarantee you I will be submitted the report this week. I promise you, sir.
Okay, but I don't care how you find a way to get the report. I guess the report will be submitted to me by next week, okay?
Sir, but can you give me a day or single day rest, please, sir?
Okay.
Sir, please. Oh, man, why do I have this kind of boss? I'm so stressed right now. I hope this cafe can give me something. Oh, I'm so stressed, I need to calm my mind. I don't even have time for my wife. Sorry, because I overheard your talk with your girlfriend just now.
Yes.
About fashion show, right?
Yes.
What kind of fashion show?
Oh, it's a fashion show held by Wakanda Enterprise.
Wakanda Enterprise?
Yes. They wanted to promote their product, that is baju kurung. Do you know a traditional baju kurung?
Oh, yes.
Yes. Because we are promoting for upcoming riot, right?
Oh, riot, yes. So... Wakanda Enterprise,
yes.
SME or non-SME?
Oh, it is a small medium enterprise. Yes. So, sir, why are you so interested in this company?
So, about that, I'm given a task from my boss to do a report about a company, SME company.
Oh, yes.
So that's why I asked Wakanda Enterprise, SME or not. Last week, I gone to a company, but they did not provide enough information for us to do the report. So maybe I can make an appointment with Wakanda Enterprise to, you know, interview them, ask for information to be written to my report.
Oh yes. Okay. Oh, fortunately, you are so lucky today because I am actually one of the partner for Wakanda Enterprise.
You are the partner?
Yes.
Oh,
so
lucky.
Maybe I can help you in finishing your work today.
Oh sure, sir. Thank you.
So, sir, will you please hold on because I want to call one of my partner, Fidos.
Oh, please, sir. Take your time, please.
Right. Okay.
Oh, thanks God. I'm so blessed today. I'm so lucky. I hope I can finish this.
Hello, Fidos. Are you free right now? Because the person wanted to interview our company.
Oh,
just 100 meters away.
Oh, that's not far. So I'm very grateful for seeing you today. So I hope that the company can help me finish my report.
Oh, no worries, sir. It's okay. Okay. Alright.
This is the office?
Alright, yes. Yes, sir. This is our office. So I would like to be...
You can come in.
Oh yes. Assalamualaikum. May I come in?
Yes.
Sorry for interrupting your conversation.
So you can send more money to interview our company.
Oh,
that's it. Okay, thank you.
So introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Ibrahim. I'm from Lifestyle Enterprise. So I want to know about this is Wakanda Enterprise, right?
Yes.
Wakanda Enterprise, I want to know about marketing plan of this company.
Ah, yes.
So first of all, I want to know who is the owner of this company.
Okay. I am the owner. I am Fidos, and this is my partner, Liza, Haris,
Shami,
and Ku Aizuddin.
Oh. Yes, I'm the person who meet you just now.
Okay, thank you for being here.
Alright. So what do you want to know about marketing plan?
So first, I want to know about the intention to start the business. So, sir, for the owner of the company, do you choose to be an entrepreneur as a career, and why did you choose?
I choose entrepreneur because I am interested in doing business since my early age.
Interested? So, since when did you decide to be an entrepreneur?
Since my diploma level, I already start doing small business in college.
Okay. So, what motivates you to become an entrepreneur?
Mostly my family motivate me to become an entrepreneur.
Oh, so what is your major intention to become an entrepreneur at the beginning?
I open Wakanda Enterprise because I want to compete with other fashion designers and to make my brand well known throughout the globe.
Oh, so after 2 or 3 years after that, did your intention change?
Nothing changed. So
nothing changed. Okay. So who influenced you to become an entrepreneur? Maybe family or friends or relatives?
I'm sure you might know this man as well. The investor that influenced me to start my business is Tan Sri Syed Mokhtar Al Bukhari.
Oh, the famous entrepreneur?
Yes.
So, how do you start the business?
I start doing business online in social media by becoming a dropship. And after 3 months, I start to open my own brand name, Wakanda Enterprise.
Okay.
And our main product is Baju Kurung.
Baju Kurung. Okay. Do you know the necessary practical details to start the firm?
No. I learned everything from basic.
Oh, from nothing to now?
Yes.
Okay. Well, so, what are the problems or difficulty that you face since starting the business?
Mostly capital and manpower.
Manpower. So, have you ever failed to give up, and what did you do to motivate yourself when you feel like giving up?
When I feel like giving up, I always go at my target, and whenever I achieve my target, I feel self-satisfaction.
Oh, that's a good target. So, I want to know next about the customer base. So, who is your target? Where is your target market? And how big is your market size?
Mostly our target market is young female, age around 24 to 35 years old. And the market size is around big states such as KL, Johor Bahru and Selangor.
Okay. So what kind of needs are being satisfied by the products?
Our product, Baju Kurung, is suitable to wear during formal and informal. So you can wear it whenever you are.
Oh, can be wear anytime?
Yes.
Okay, so what is the positioning strategy?
We are positioning our strategy based on our brand name, Wakanda.
Okay. So how does the customer find out about Wakanda Enterprise products?
Mostly from social media. We advertise through Instagram, Facebook and Twitter.
Oh, okay, social media. So, what is the background of the customer who usually come to the company?
Mostly teacher and student.
Teacher and student. So, do you have any loyal customer?
We have about 1,000 and more loyal customer.
1,000 loyal customer?
Currently.
Okay, that's a lot. So, maybe there are major complaints about from the customer?
Currently, there are none at the moment.
None complaint from customer. Yes, this is a good company. So, next, I want to know about the product decision.
Maybe Nizam can explain it.
Firstly, I would like to thank you to you for would like to know about our business.
Oh, okay. Please, it's my pleasure.
Okay. So, what is the question for
you? Okay. What are the major type of products that you offer to the customer?
Oh, as our owner said just before, our main product, major type of product is Baju Kurung.
Baju Kurung?
Yeah.
So what benefits does the organization offer to each of the segments, and how this benefit offer better as compared to benefits offered by competitors?
We provide a membership card. So with the membership card, they can get a discount on each product that they buy from us.
So how do you design the product?
Oh, the design of our product mostly made by in-house designer.
Oh, internal designer.
Yes.
Okay. So where do you get the supply of your raw materials?
Oh, basically we got our supply, some of our product we got a supply from local. And some of our product is we got from international supplier.
Overseas.
Actually, it is depend on the design.
Okay.
And the customer design.
Okay. So this question is a little bit childish. Is your brand name is easy to pronounce?
I think our brand is easy to pronounce.
Yeah.
And to spell it, I think. It's not that hard.
Yeah.
And I think our brand is really unique and exclusive for the customer.
Okay, so what guarantees are offered with the products? Are there other ways to guarantee customer satisfaction?
What kind of company provide the warranties? The warranties are 7 days refundable for membership.
Oh, for membership.
Customer that have membership card. And 3 days for the regular customer.
Oh, normal customer.
Normal customer.
Okay.
Okay.
So, how do you build your relationship with the customer?
Oh, the relationship. We build the relationship with the customer is from our department. The special department called Customer Service Department. We often ask for the feedbacks from the customer about the product that we use, whether it our product is satisfies them or not. So I think it's make us to improve our product. That's
okay. Last but not least, do you have return policy?
Yes, of course we have a return policy. This is because we want to ease our customer.
Ease your customer.
For information, there is some customer that will not buy our product if there is no return policy. So this is important for us.
Okay. So next, I want to know about distribution decision of this.
Oh,
company.
About that, I think my partner is Ken Espenchi.
So Haris, okay. So first, Haris, what is your channel objective?
Your company channel objective is sales.
Sales. So what is your major constraint of your channel?
A major constraint in this industry is that manpower.
Okay, so what are the channels that of distribution that we will select?
The channel of distribution that we're gonna select is by using retailers.
Okay.
Because retailers can sell directly the product to our customers.
Oh yeah, that's true. So how do you choose your retailer, wholesaler or middleman?
We choose our retailers by using the online website. There are lots of capable retailers available there.
Oh, okay. Last but not least, is your location accessible to the target market?
It is quite easy to access by the target market because we have our own boutique in Bandar Baru Bangi.
Oh,
that's the new one.
Oh, I wish you could go there someday. Okay, next I want to know about the promotion decision.
Okay, for promotion decision, I think I will pass it to our partner, Shamit.
So, Shamit. Okay. How do the company do the promotion?
Yes, we use social media as promotion to reach our customer.
Social media?
Yes.
So, how does a customer find out about your products, about the company products?
Yeah, most of our customer will find our product through the Instagram as
social media.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have a million of followers on Instagram.
For sure. Does the promotion effectively inform, persuade, educate, and reminds customer about the firm's products?
We will always update our product, our new product, the information of the product, benefit of our product to the customer.
Okay. So what type of promotion are your company using?
So our company uses sales promotion.
Sales promotion.
Yes.
Okay. How much do you willing to spend for those promotion?
Our company willing to spend a huge amount of money to promote our product.
Okay. So what will be the company basic advertising message?
So the basic advertising message our company use is maximum satisfaction.
Maximum satisfaction. Okay. So last of my requirement is about pricing decision. So I guess maybe I can ask. So what is the company pricing objectives?
Oh, so for our company pricing objective is we wanted to check our cost of the product.
Cost of the product.
Yes. Then our competitors' price. Then when it is the right time to make the price.
So what is the pricing strategy and technique of the Wakanda Enterprise Company?
Oh, okay. So our pricing strategy is actually depend on the competitor's price, the cost of the product, and the strength of our product. So eventually, if our product strength is very good, so then we can actually uprise the price.
Okay, is there any discount on your product, and how about the amount of discount, percent of the discount?
Oh, so for our product, we actually have a discount. About 10%.
10%?
Yes.
Oh, 10% including membership?
Yeah, including membership card.
Okay. What is your method of payment?
Alright, so we only offer a method of payment like online banking.
Online banking?
Yeah, that is our only method of payment. Eventually, if they come to the boutique, they can pay because by cash.
Cash, okay. So, is there any fraud customer that you ever face?
Actually, like, one in a million, we face fraud customers.
One in a million?
Yes.
Okay, I think that's all for the requirement of my report. So, thank you for spending a little time for me, and I'm sorry for, taking your time.
It's okay, it's okay.
I'm sorry, but I need to finish this report by this week, sorry. So, I may take my leave right now.
Okay. Yeah,
so
sure,
it's
sure.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to meet all the partner of Wakanda Enterprise.
Right.
Please okay. Come to our shop.
In Bali, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay, I will come. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Finally, I have finished with my report.
Yeah.
Finally, I can go home and be with my wife and child. I can go home.